Hello everyone, hope you're all well. I'm filming my What's in My Bag video today because I haven't done one of these in so long and I thought I'd just update it for you guys. It's really quick and easy to film and I love bags, so it's kind of an all-rounder really. So I thought I'd just tell you guys the sort of bags that I work my way between during the week. You've all seen this one and it's from Zara and it's my rose gold little tote bag or bowling bag, I think it's branded as, I'm not sure. But it's just got rose gold hardware and I use this mainly for school just because it fits a little bit more in than the one I'm going to show you guys. And lots of you have been asking about this and it's not on the website, but keep looking in store. Ask, you know, be proactive about it and you might find it. So that's one of the bags I use, but the one that's in question today is this one. And if you follow me on Instagram, you'll have seen this. And again, it's from Zara, surprisingly, and it's absolutely beautiful. I just am in love with this bag. It's so buttery soft and I love the contrast in the leather. So this kind of, is it butterscotch colour? I might be totally wrong. You know those sweets, the caramelly ones? I know you guys know what I'm talking about. And it looks like the Phillip Lim bag, which the new ones, and can't afford those, so this is the next best thing. And I will leave the link to this one below because it's definitely on there. First thing is my phone, and this is just the iPhone 4S. I can't tell you guys how much I love it. I have the white one, but my cover's black because, you know, you can't get a white cassette player. Well, you probably can, but, you know, the cover's black. And I absolutely love this phone. I can't live without it. And I have a picture of my little khaki pie on it. So he's my cover at the moment. I know there's a BlackBerry and iPhone Club, but I'm definitely on the iPhone Club now. Then I have my favourite gum, and this is actually from Lidl, and it's just the best gum ever. I love the fact that it's in a packet, which is really random, but yes, that's in there. Then I have my headphones in, which go in my bag with the best intention of keeping them without a knot and being all jambled, but it just never happens, and they just get all knotted and stuff, and I can't live without these as well because I have quite a long bus journey. So I listen to my music. I don't have my iPod. I don't have an iPod. I just have my phone. I just have my music on my phone. Then I have my umbrella because it's been absolutely pouring it down with the rain in the UK at the moment, and it's just got Me To You teddies all over it. So I look really mature in the rain with this, but I don't really care, and I love that. My mum got that for me ages ago. And then a little tip. I got this little bag from Liz Earle, obviously, when I got a little kind of travel, like tester size of a few bits, and I just keep my women, you know, womenly products in this. And if this ever happens to sort of fall out my bag, no one will know what's in there. Lots of my bags at the moment don't have a zip pocket, so that's why I carry this, and I just put those things in there because it's just easier and it conceals them. Then I have my keys, which I got this from Kath Kitson, and I like my keys to be neater because they used to have like a bajillion things on them, but now it's just got that, and I'd much prefer it, and it's cute. Then I have my makeup bag. You guys probably have seen this in my haul, and it's from Zara again, and it's actually branded as a purse, which is so bizarre, but I love the colours of it. I think it's really cute. I think it was £15, and it's got all these dividers in it. If I ever stay around at a friend's or something, or I'm travelling, I will probably just put my foundation in there, or my creams, and then put blushes and eyeshadows and things in that, in these little pockets. Lots of you guys told me to do that. There's not a lot of stuff in here because my makeup's really minimal and I don't really touch up during the day, but this is more for emergencies. One thing is though, eye drops, and I constantly have dry eyes, so I have the Blink contact lens solution in here, and I just find that hydrates my eyes throughout the day. Otherwise my eyes get really dehydrated. Then I have the Figs and Rouge balm, which I got in Jolie box, and smells really good, and it just keeps my lips hydrated if I ever need it throughout the day, and it's good for cuticles and things like that. It's just one of those things that you can just use all over. So lips, face, body, balm. Then I have one of my crucial items that I carry around with me throughout the day. I do my makeup, and then I pop these in my bag, my makeup bag, as I'm going around, just because I can't live without these. I curl my eyelashes a lot, and they're the Shumira eyelash curlers. I intend to buy another one of these because I want to keep it in my bag and then one to have on my vanity, but they're the most amazing eyelash curlers ever, and I really recommend them. Then I have a hand cream, and this is the L'Occitane Desert Rose hand cream, which I got in Glamour, still going strong. I'm probably going to get the Laura Mercier hand cream next time I'm in John Lewis, but yeah, this has actually really kept me well and I love the smell of it. Then I have the Clarins Natural Lip Perfector in 03, which I'm wearing right now and I'm just wearing all the time. It's really hydrating and glossy and not sticky in the slightest. It just feels like you've got lip balm on, but just much, much better. I can't really explain it. So I really recommend this, and I might actually get more colours, even though I wasn't planning to, because I love it. Then, sometimes throughout the day, I'll blot my face, and I find that I look a little bit matte. So I bought the Gemma Kid Dewy Glow All Over Radiance Cream in Rose Gold, and it's the loveliest colour. I really, really recommend this, and I'm wearing it on my cheeks right now, and I think it's really, really pretty. I'm going to keep you guys updated on how I feel about that. I'm not messing around with eyeshadows anymore. I'm kind of in the nude lip phase again. So the products that I've been loving are cheek, because I can, you know, delve in them a little bit more. Then I have Max Hue, which is just a given because it's my favourite lip colour of all time, and this is the one I carry around with me, and I have a backup. Then I have the Caudalie Beauty Elixir, which everyone and their mum had, but one post that really kind of made me get this is Farah's blog, and I will leave her link below, and she's just lovely. She's been supportive of my YouTube from the start. She's just always commenting and just being really lovely, and we talk on Twitter and stuff like that. And I read her blog post on this, and she said that this has sort of been helping her with her purging stage from the Clarisonic, and I thought anything that will help with that, because I am testing it out at the moment, then it should be good. And it's meant to have really good bits, and Victoria Beckham uses this as well, so you know, you can't really go wrong. And it was £10 from Feel Unique. I'm sure you all know that, but yeah, I'm trying this out at the moment. And that's it really. I don't keep a lot more in my makeup bag, just because I'm a bit more low maintenance on my makeup at the moment. Going back into my bag, I have my purse, which is from Topshop. I've had this for so long. I had a monkey purse, but the zip broke, and yeah, I'm gutted about that really. But this is what it looks like, and all the stuff falls out of it all the time because it's just really flimsy. So I keep my change in here. Then I have all my cards in this section here. A Topshop card, like a gift card. My NUS card, which I look really dapper in. That's just for student discount, for those of you who don't live in the UK. My provisional, finally. That's me there, I'm not going to come in too close. Costa card, Debenhams card, you know, you guys know the drill. So that's that. I'm looking for a new purse actually at the moment, because I'm not into that one at all. And then I have my Kindle, which just goes around with me absolutely everywhere, because I love reading, and I'm just rereading the Hunger Games at the moment because I was bored and I just felt like something quite easy to read. And I'm reading the last one. I don't remember what it's called, but I'm like 63% of the way through. And my cover is from eBay, in case you're wondering. I really recommend it because it was cheap and cheerful, and it's really, really cute. And lastly, I have my perfume, and this is the Stella McCartney original fragrance, and this goes around with me everywhere, and I fall in love with it more every single time I use it. It just smells so good, so I really recommend these. I still have seen them in John Lewis, even though they were limited edition, so just keep an eye out for these as well. And I think that is it. I'm quite low maintenance at the moment, although this will probably get full of hair bands and clips and grips and rings and stuff like that soon. So that's my bag, and I love it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I tag anyone who wants to do like an updated one, or if you want to do this for your first video, it's really fun. And I will see you all very, very soon. Hope everyone has a really nice week. Bye!